Hi, my name is Barbara Brenseke and I'm from Train for the Game on Long Island. Today we're going to talk about dumbbell exercises for cyclists. Exercises for cyclists include working the major muscle groups used while riding a bicycle. There are many dumbbell exercises that you can perform to help you with cycling movement patterns. They include split squats, Bulgarian split squats, step-ups, and single arm rows. With any exercise, you want to keep good form, and when doing a split squat, you want to split your stance, make sure your knee stays behind your toe, go down slowly, inhale on the down, exhale on the exertion, which is on the way up. On high step-ups, stepping up, bring your knee up, step down, make sure when you're stepping down, you land lightly on your foot. When performing a single arm row on a bench, you want to be in a kneeling position, one knee up on the bench, one leg on the floor. The leg that's on the floor will be the arm that is doing the work.